No, right here.
Okay, this is a little plant that grows right here naturally in the Ozarks. The locals call it sheep shower, and you can look for the little flower buds and in the petals that look like clover petals have that little bit of red on them. And you can just take these and eat them, and they're kind of sweet and sour. Just grab a bunch of these and take them home and put them on your salad.